I'm on live.
She's scared now? She can't handle the heat?
She's pussy, that's what it is.
She can't handle the heat, fuck? But she walks around with his money right on her neck.
That's it. Selling that's poom it. Poom. That's it. That's $2. It. Let me shut
I
up.
I don't care if Jesus came out of me today.
Let me say what I gotta say.
That's right. I fuck my chick.
Let me say what I gotta say.
I got heat in my house, my kids. It ain't just a rape. My kids too are in danger. Y'all wanna throw heat that you can't keep your man's wee-wee shut? Guess what?
Ma, stop talking. Stop talking right now.
I'm about to get high.
Cause this bitch playing with me.
I'm gonna put the heat right back at y'all. That's what y'all gonna get. Y'all gonna need security for life. Ain't nobody, we can't live a life.
What's disgusting about my mom defending me and my daughter, you dumb bitch? While you go ahead.
You got a family. You was raising foster kids, chick.
Shut up,
get
mom.
Get out of here, you crap,
shut up,
baby.
Shut up. That's why she be so pressed for it like a thirsty bitch, because she ain't never had nothing. Let's really talk about it.
Daddy's money.
Let's really fucking talk about it, bitch. Because you like to hide behind your sister. You like to hide behind your fucking friends. You like to hide behind everybody, bitch. But you never, ever had anything to say to me in my fucking face, okay? Let me just make something very clear. If my mom felt like she needed to speak the fuck up, it's because your bum-ass boyfriend don't do it for his kid. All right, you dumb bitch. That's one. And you the one that puts the battery in his back. Shut up.
What's the video? No. He laughing at her in my house when I was telling him. Oh, yeah.
He was laughing at you.
Put that up,
we
bitch.
Recorded
that's
our whole
much
conversation.
Your man loves you, right? He was telling us to kick you out the house when he was locked up. How about that?
He tells her one thing and does another. Let me tell you something, bitch. The only reason my mom says something is because you want to be walking around with him and you want to put yourself in danger, right? But that shit comes to us like I'm the one with him. So I simply said, take that shit up with you. You like to fucking put the battery in his back. You think that shit's cute that he's walking around beefing with internet niggas, risking his life. But y'all don't see it as the problem because y'all got all them fucking security. Y'all ain't fucking invincible. I don't walk around with security unlike you and your daughter. He cares for you and your daughter more than my daughter. So I said, if y'all got that energy, take it up with them that they're fucking protecting. Not me and my fucking daughter, right?
Get over here. Come.
The fuck out of here. That's right. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck when I have people coming to me about my daughter off the shit that your fucking bum ass boyfriend does. And you egg him on. Yeah, I'ma say go get them motherfuckers. Don't come here with that shit to me. You stupid dumb bitch. I don't give a fuck. You want to put your daughter in danger? You do that. You choose to be with him. You choose to have him tattooed on you. You choose to be everywhere with the nigga with your daughter because you think y'all got security and y'all cool. So take that for whoever got a problem with whoever. Whoever. All them Chicago niggas. I don't give a fuck. Whoever got a problem. Bro, whoever. Listen, I don't give a fuck. Shut the fuck up. If I ever feel like my daughter's fucking in danger, damn right, I would say go kill that nigga before any harm comes to my daughter. The fuck are you talking about? Whoever wants to be stupid with him, let them fucking deal with that shit too. You felt some type of way, oh fucking well, bitch. Fucking protect your daughter like the way I am. Got this little girl fucking locked up in a house with security and shit. You put your daughter in fucking harm. Your nigga is all over the internet starting war with everybody. And you still got your daughter out in public with him. So yes, when people want to mistake my daughter for your daughter or think that he cares about my daughter more than you, take that shit over there to them. Deal with that bitch. She want to put her kid in harm's way? I'ma document everything, bro. I'ma post up everything because if anything ever happens to my daughter, y'all know where the fuck he came from. It came from over there. Those fucking people that think it's funny and take his shit as a joke.
Y'all the one got that nigga all twisted on drugs over there. You could tell. Even academics is calling out saying he needs therapy. Get out of here, you stupid ass. You got him all messed up. You supposed to be taking care of that nigga. What kind
she
of
don't take care
you?
Of him.
Freaking go ahead and does drugs with him too, you dirty ass $2 hoe.
Fuck out of here.
Nobody knows.
Make a threat again, bitch, cause we ready. Like
do not get your age, cause I will.
Let me tell you something. I've never whatever I've ever said about this dumb bitch is only because he don't take care of his daughter. Ain't got shit to do with me. I don't give a fuck about his fat ass, his skinny ass, his drugged up ass, his wig wearing ass, none of that. I've been there, done that, had that, bitch. Try again. That everybody likes to get it fucked up. That I still want this nigga when I don't. I wanted him to do right for his fucking daughter, and he can't do that, bro. I wanted him to step up and do that. He can't do that. So guess what? Since he wants to make this his life, and he, I don't give a fuck no more. But what you're not going to do, you're not going to have people, you're not going to have him defend you, but not defend my fucking daughter when people are placing threats on my daughter's head, on her life, threatening to smack my fucking daughter. Try again, bitch. You want to place your daughter in danger? You do that. Like you do that. Like a fucking dumbass.
She look like a bisexual. Her sister always humping on each other.
I don't care about them bitches, bro.
Look like they've had sex.
Anytime I ever have something to say, I don't ever speak on that bitch, bro. I speak on what the fuck she be allowing, the shit that she be trying to throw up as subs on Instagram and everything, bro. I don't ask this nigga for child support. I don't even ask him for anything, bro.
And why he didn't pick up? Why he didn't pick
He's
up?
He's a clown. He's pussy.
Why
He's
he didn't
pussy.
Pick up? I've been,
for the people that like to say, oh, why are you posting this on the internet and shit like that? Take that up with him. We've been calling him. I've been scared here.
He don't even ask. I got him all seen, all the shit that I write. He knows better not to come to me because I will smack the shit out of him too.
Show it.
That's why he don't.
Show
Man,
it.
Man, I got his phone.
I've been reaching out to this nigga, telling him to, begging him to do something or to
call his mother and tell him to talk, tell him to chill. Or before this even went Insta with her, we been called his mama to tell you to chill. I called you too to warn you. You keep on and on and on. You want to bother everybody from the music, hip hop industry to the fucking now. Oh, God, forgive me. The reggaeton, his thing, the Spanish industry. Nigga, who you going to make music with? How you think you're going to take care of yourself? You running out of friends, my man, or you gonna have this foes? Stupid.
He got that bitch amping up his crazy.
They are amping you up. Those people don't care about you. They only with you because you got a dollar. You paying a nigga, your security's mortgage, mama's mortgage. You paying for these chicks because they share you. Yeah, I know about that. I know you slept with Batty G first, nigga. You nasty.
Everybody knows
that.
And then
she got passed on, you got passed on to the
Everybody
sister.
Knows he Get slept with her sister here. First, bro. Anybody in New York. Ask
look how they kiss. Look how you put them to kiss last time each other.
They look like fucking bitches. Lovers, bro.
They look like loves, not sisters. I don't
That's
hold my sister.
That's type of incest shit
grab
is
grab
that.
Grab my sister's titty. Nasty chicks.
The point is, bitch, make a threat at me ever again.
You can't handle us.
You could come over here, bitch. I got something for you. We all been waiting for you. And you're so pussy, you won't ever come alone. Ever. You'll send your fucking dinosaur-looking ass sister to come here before you come here.
Man, all I gotta do is sit on y'all bitches.
The fuck? Y'all think y'all got family? Y'all think y'all got ties? Y'all think let this nigga let y'all gas y'all head up thinking y'all fucking invincible? Try again, bro. I got people that will go off for me and my daughter.
Get Vaseline, baby. Put it on your face.
Nah, it ain't even gonna come to that. Try to ever bring some type of threat here, bitch. The same way you don't play about choice, I make it very clear every other fucking day on the internet because of her dumbass father, I don't play about mine. Play with me. I dare you.
Get out of here. They don't even take care of that nigga feeding him.